Hey folks, welcome back to Sky Factory. No, you are not, you did not click on the wrong video. You are not, in the wrong place. This is a brand new world. This is actually Sky Factory 2. That's right. This is the brand new version of Sky Factory that I am starting all over on because, you know, I'm getting entirely too comfortable over on the original Sky Factory world. Well, that, and here's the thing. Pretty much every pack I'm on now at this point. Ah, hell, I don't have enough to make an axe. Ugh. It's okay. Sky Factory and Yogg's Cast Complete were the only two packs that I was still playing on 1.6. And the 1.6 packs are kind of starting to show their age a little bit. Gosh, isn't that? Okay. Okay, that will make some slabs. So I don't die right away. The 1.6 packs are starting to show their age, and I'm actually, oh god. Ugh, I hate this. Actually, I need a crook. Ah, never mind. I got a sapling. Give me my table back. I'm trying to talk and do this at the same time. The 1.6 packs are showing their age, and soon as... Oh, shit. My cape wasn't out here. Oh, okay, okay. Oh my god. Soon as I heard that Bacon Donut was working on Sky Factory 2 and that it was 1.7, I was just absolutely overjoyed. Because, as much as I've loved the 1.6 packs, Resonant Rise and Yogg's Complete and Sky Factory and Agrarian Skies and all that, I really am digging all the 1.7 packs that are coming out now. Okay. So, give me that crook. Are there any leaves left for me to beat? Ah! No! Okay. Now it looks like I'm gonna be twerking for the tree here. I am certainly not going to be running around the tree because that would kill me. Actually, before I start twerking for the trees, let's build out just a bit more here. Oh god. This is the part of skyblock packs that I really hate. This is the part that scares me. I don't like hanging my butt out over the void to begin with. I've got one lousy slab left. No, I don't. Okay. Alright. So twerking for the tree should still work. We'll know if it starts sparkling here in a sec. There we go. Yep. It still works. Okay, good. Apparently running around the tree also works, but the hell I'm gonna do that on here. Oh boy. So yeah, anyway. Sky Factory 2 came out. I believe it hit the at launcher today. And I just sort of threw myself at it. Downloaded it, stuck it in my folder. And I am playing it for the first time right now. And twerking for the tree. Hey, Betty. All right. Hey, Betty. All right, first things first. Give sapling. Oh, God. You have to give me a sapling. You have to give me one sapling. If you don't give me one sapling, I'm screwed. There we go. Okay. Two saplings. Can I get more? Do I hear three saplings? Hey, 3 saplings. No, 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 don't you fall off of there. Come back here. Now don't you fall off of there. Four saplings. 5 saplings. 6 saplings. 7 saplings. And possibly one more, but who's counting? Ah, good, good, good. I do wish they'd gone with hardcore quest mode. But that's okay. That's fine. That's just fine. So yeah, a food plus is in the new version of Sky Factory. Which makes me happy. Y'all know how I love food mods. Okay. And that will be fun. That will be a nice little goal to get all the foods. Okay, another thing I need to make is a couple of barrels, or a barrel for now, so that I can make dirt. Nope, 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 don't throw those over. Oh, good. There we go. So now the first episode this time is not going to be me watching a tree attempt to grow. No, no, no. No, this time we're actually doing stuff. I've learned how to twerk for the trees. I don't like it. I don't like it. No me gusta. No me gusta. So what biome am I in? Forest. Okay. Okay. So I have some work to do while we wait for the tree. And then when I run out of work to do, we will twerk for the tree. And make it grow and get more trees and so on and so forth. Hey, ow. Oh, there we go. Why is this taking so long? I'm getting it faster by... Oh no! Okay. Well, I kept one sapling back from the last batch. So I have one to plant and some to compost. And that's good. You know what would be awesome right now? Would be a silkworm. Or 2. Or 3 or 4. Silkworms would be awesome. Oh, snap. I have 2 sticks. Okay. Start composting. Okay, I'm just wondering, is tree capitator a thing? Are wooden axes just crap in this pack? Because this axe ain't doing squat. I'm doing better punching. Okay. Don't fall. Good. And another dirt. Hooray, more dirt. Oops. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. Dirt for the dirt god. And keep a sapling back, just in case. Oh, okay. And let's, put this down since I am woefully unprepared for mobs. Get those. Start making some, fences. So I might have a little bit of a place where I can go and not fall over and die. Okay. I'm just gonna... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, well, it's not much of a safety zone, but it's something. It's something. So, yeah, it's a start. I guess I'm gonna have to, twerk free on trees again. So I got, Amazon had Clip Studio Paint on sale last week for like $20. Oh, hey, you're done. And I tried a trial, a trial of it out, and I've got Photoshop, I've got Sai. Did I really need to spend money for more art crap? Because I didn't even really draw that much these days. Which, you know, I'm something I've been looking to change. I'd like to get back into doing art again. Long story as to why I stopped, but, I tried out a trial of Clip Studio Paint, and then I just kind of, rolled around on the floor and screamed in joy for a few minutes, and then I threw my wallet at Amazon and got Clip Studio Paint. And, so yeah, I've been playing with that this week. I've actually been off from my day job. I said I was gonna stream. I said I was gonna stream a lot. It didn't happen. It didn't happen, and I'm sorry. There's still a few days left before I have to go back to work, so, you know, we'll see if I can do the thing. Oh crap, okay. Yeah, do not use all the saplings. I'm not hungry yet, so, let's go ahead and turn all that into that. Turn a quantity of that into that. And make my life a little safer. A little more secure. Oops, there we go. And... ah, that's better. Okay, now I can play with the trees in relative safety. And, let's see, do I have... I don't have. Nope, back to twerking for the trees then, I suppose. Nope, no more sticks either. I was gonna make a fresh crook, but that ain't gonna happen. Actually, we can read the achievement book. Hello, welcome to Sky Factory 2. Da 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 da. What about biomes? Yes, bacon donut. Bless your heart, thank you for this wonderful mod pack. Oh god, Wild had a hand in this. Giving us the ability to twerk on trees. Yes, yes, thank you. I can't ever beat the pack. I use crooked leaves, get saplings and a silkworm. Okay, dirt. Okay, I've done that. I have not done that. Haven't gotten string yet. Okay, this is all the noob tier crap here. Stone Age, make it dark red. Okay, alright. Make obsidian with a stone barrel. Okay. I've not tried that. I did not know you could do that. Okay. Farming age. A food farm and a minicio farm. Okay. Lily pads are for... Oh, Xenos. Okay. Zivicio. Oh, it's, yeah. Use an angel block and your ability to fly to start a new island somewhere else. Oh, snap. Diamond Dolly to bring home... Oh, really? Yeah. Go to the Nether, kill a Wither, go to the Deep Dark, go to the End, hatch a dragon egg and train it. Oh, jeez. The Machine Age. Fancy tech stuff. Okay. Well, cool. Okay. Well, back to twerking for the trees. So yeah, I need to make another barrel so that when it rains I can get some water. Actually, I'll make two barrels. And actually, here's what I'm going to do here. I think I did not mean to do that. And it's going to pop both of them, isn't it? Okay. That's fine. Because here's what I can do. There. Problem solved. So now that one is covered. So that if it rains... Yo! Please grow. If it rains, the composting stuff inside will be safe. And then I can have... two more barrels chilling out in the open that rainwater can fall into. And I, yes, this being 1.7, I can turn the rain volume down. I can turn the rain volume down. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a also a mod in here that does loot bags. Kind of sort of like the spoils bags from Darkcraft, but better, apparently. And there's a kind of a recycler that you can throw your excess crap into. And I guess if you throw enough excess crap into the recycler, it will produce a loot bag for you that has loot in it. Possibly good loot. Hey! Alright. Oh, big one. Yes. And lots of saplings. Okay. Okay. A silkworm would be really awesome. Right about now. Just one silkworm. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Thank you, random number generator. Thank you, random number gods. Alright. Okay. There we go. Some of these leaves are starting to disappear. Ah, good. I'm probably gonna lose that. Nope, I didn't. Lucky. Boop. We're gonna be here all day. I'm gonna just pop most of this and then let the rest of it go away on its own, because this is gonna take forever and we got stuff to do. Okay, I think that's probably about it. Yeah, I think that's probably about it. Might be another piece in here somewhere. Nope. I think we got it. Okay. All right, folks. I'm going to go do some work. We're going to skip past some of this boring stuff. Oh, hello. Nope, goodbye. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.